This is Piers Morgan live. NRA CEO Wayne LaPierre attacked me personally for my stance on gun control. Listen to this.
We know how they play the game. President Obama or Michael Bloomberg or some other official trots out on national television to scold and shame us, suggesting that there's something wrong with law-abiding people who want to own firearms. And then what happens? All the Piers Morgans, Lawrence O'Donnells, and Rachel Maddows, they pound the message over and over again.
That's right, Mr. LaPierre, and I'll continue to pound that message and continue to show shocking footage like the one I just showed until people like you realize the damage that guns are doing to Americans every day. This man used an assault rifle. He also used a 40-bullet magazine, the two things that you don't think should be banned. Try telling that to those police officers.